Thank you. 4 Division 4 Finals. Falls Deep versus the Villagers. Both teams missing their key players tonight because they're playing the D1 match next door. But the score is 5-3 with 9.5 minutes left. 1-on-1. Crucial set for the Villagers. 3-3 with no ball. Can he make a catch? Oh, doesn't make the catch. Very close. The score is 5-4. I'm sorry, 6-3. 8 and a bit minutes left. Monica Lowe from Shooters coaching on the sidelines. And we're off. Two balls at number 21. Villagers waiting for ball retrieval. Seems like a lack of people on their side today. Side. Technically, she can't pick up that ball anymore. Jossie out on a good counter. Ball deep, 6 on the attack, 6-on-4. Both teams playing very cautiously, counting their balls. 6 balls deep to throw with 3 balls on their end. Oh, but Villagers going instead. Okay, 4-on-6. Balls deep, why are they not going to throw? Oh, waiting for a ball retrieval. Playing it very slow. A very controlled game, actually. Couldn't catch that. Oh, missed catch by number 99 on the Villagers, and it's 6-on-2. Hard to block. 3 balls, very hard to block. 1 left. Number 11. Does she know? Okay. Can she block this? Good block. Good block. Number 24, Stephen Kwan. Misses a close range kill. Too high. Shots need to be on target. 24. There she goes. Oh, what a block. Oh, misses the close range. Almost gets in. Seems like this whole game is just them. Switches their targets. Not a bad idea. Oh, and finally, 11. Ryota makes a catch. Ball deep, leading 7-3. 6 minutes left on the clock.